Even departed sparks, like Cayde's, still leave a trace in this luminous web we call the light.